testify to the goodness of the Lord. When she realized that the sickness was so much that even the doctors, the hospitals, the clinics, they couldn't even heal the type of disease that she had. They thought that maybe it was typhoid because of the extent that the sickness was. They thought maybe it was typhoid. She was given medication, but that medication never worked. She remembered MMCN. She remembered Miracle Mission Church of All Nations. It is here in Gweru, led by the man of God, Prophet Luke Chivasa. She decided to come here to the guest house. She visited us at the guest house where she was met with serious hospitality. She was so comfortable. The environment was so conducive for prayer to her. As she was saying, she could meditate upon the word of God. She could have enough time to pray. When the man of God came to the guest house, she was prayed for. The man of God prayed for her. Various mandals were ministered to her until she was delivered. As she's saying, she has been set free, she has been delivered. She is so amazed and so touched that when she was giving her testimony, viewers, you noted that she was even crying. She is surrendering, she is saluting to the anointing of God that is flowing here at the Miracle Mission Church of All Nations. She was our international, she was our guest house visitor from Kadoma. She's a visitor from around here, Zimbabwe, but she had visited us here at our guest house. That's where she was delivered. She has come here again for the Passover night. That's powerful. We want to thank the God of our Father, Prophet Luke Chivasa. As you are watching us, connect to the grace that is flowing here. Connect to the anointing of God that is flowing here. Prophet Chivasa is the prophet of our generation. He is the prophet of our time. As you are watching, raise your faith. Believe God is touching you tonight. Continue to watch. Raise your faith. If you are sick, maybe you are watching us from a hospital. Maybe you've got a relative who is very sick. Please represent her or him. Raise your faith. She or he will be delivered the same way that Miss Mubayiwa was touched. Distance is not a barrier. Our man of God always says that. Never mind you are watching us from afar. Distance is not a barrier. Our God is not a respecter of distance. Distance is nothing to him. You will be touched wherever you are watching us from, in the mighty name of Jesus. Raise your faith. Believe that God is going to touch you tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.